expenses. But it's, I mean, a double meaning there because we've been doing these workshops for a while and friendships have evolved and people have become dear and special people. And it's a really cool thing. So anyway, we were at a songwriter's workshop this past fall, and Tony and I ended up working together in a little exercise. We were supposed to share for 3 minutes, I think, some meaningful experience from your life. And so I did, and shared a story about my wife and I. We started out as friends. We were friends a long time before we were anything else. And Tony took that and ran with it.
Well, more than that, when he provided this information, I'm like, wow, there's a song here. And when I said that to him, he said, oh. And he reached in his pocket and pulls out a whole poem, already done. And I'm like, what's up with that, you know? I'm like, give me this thing. And I looked at him, I'm like, well, you've got a song here. So I took what Scott wrote back home and started working on this tune. And as soon as I saw it, a lot of times if you write songs pretty regular, music, well, when you see lyrics, music's kind of in your head too. It'll just start happening. I don't know why, and I can't explain that, but it just happens. And this song just came. It just happened. And so I wrote the lyrics, sent it back. We emailed back and forth, and he made some corrections, which were really great ones and great suggestions. And so I don't co-write with people very much, and co-writing with Scott was a great pleasure. And it's like, you know, when we get back up here for this guitar thing, we've got to play this if we can, you know. And so we practiced today, and I'll just say that's what we did. We practiced some, and we're gonna attempt to make this happen.
Okay, give me 2 seconds.